What's up? It's Judah Friedlander, the world champion, and I'm here at Caroline's on Broadway, right in Times Square, or technically right above Times Square, between 49th and 50th on Broadway, doing shows here Thursday night. That's tonight, right now. I'm about to go on stage. Tomorrow night, Friday at 10:30, Saturday 8 and 10:30, Sunday at 8. If you come to the show, that means you're cool. If you don't, it means you hate America. I'll also be selling my book after the show, How to Beat Up Anybody. And if you read this book, you'll be able to beat up anybody. I teach you lots of cool things. Lots of cool things. I teach you how to beat up some subway gangs. Right in the book. And there's a flip book. Look in the lower right corner. Flip book right there. I teach levitation. World champion, Judah Friedlander at Caroline's, New York City. Yes.
I was just on the front cover of Rich Guys with Big Dicks magazine. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to get political. There's a few months ago, I was swimming naked in the Amazon River, and a piranha bit my dick, chipped its tooth. Toothless fish trying to fit with all the others. Have you ever seen a piranha at the dentist? It's fucking humiliating. There's a 3-page fold-out poster of my penis in the magazine, which folds out to a 75-page poster. So there's 200 fucking pounds. That's how fucking strong I am. I weightlift weightlifters while they're lifting weights. That's my workout. I go to the gym, beat the fuck out of everybody, and go home. But first, I sleep with the yoga teacher. Stretch her out. Someone's got to stretch out the yoga teacher. That's why I'm here. Birthday boy, getting hammered tonight, huh? I don't drink, I'm a role model of children. I don't do drugs, I don't drink. If I do drugs, a unicorn gets diarrhea. And that makes children cry, so I don't do it because I care about the kids of America. Did you guys know that Brad Pitt wears a mask of my face when he fucks Angelina Jolie? Did you wear that at all? I mean, I'm the world champion, and no president has ever invited me to the White House. Yet every first lady has. Let's think about that.